Welcome back to another upload, first of all.
Hi,
how are you? Hope y'all are doing well. How's the kids? How's the wife? Oh, damn, she left you? It's not my fault. We listened to Lil Yachty, A Cold Sunday. Throughout the entirety of 2023, Yachty has been on a generational run, dropping Let's Start Here, a great album, and then dropping multiple different bangers. Solo Stepping, Creek Boy, or some shit like that. I don't even know. That title fucking messes me up. It's like a tongue twister. We got Strike, Holster, we got Tesla, we got Give Me the Light, all bangers, certified slappers in my book. And now we got, I think this is the first 2024 release, A Cold Sunday. It's only a minute 50, so I'm not going to stay here for too long. I'm not going to stay here to yap any longer. Yachty, talk to me nicely.
It's a cold Sunday to complain. I hold it in until it rain. I fought demons after fame. I spent millions on terrain. I treat my bitches like Diana. Pretty princess, hold a fan. 2003 Dolce & Gabbana. Jeans make her ass look fatter. We won't catch him outside. He don't got...
Right off the bat, I know we're like barely like 17 seconds in, but right off the bat, I can already tell you, or I can already like, I have a question to ask. Why did Yachty choose this like text-to-speech type flow? Like, why, like, his flow of just like kind of like talking on the beat, it sounds odd, very odd choice, but it works.
Got no money.
The beat sounds nice.
For the backup, I ran 30 million in the ground. Baby, now I'm back up. She a city girl. I'm the real reason that she act up. She talk back, I make her pack up. Send her home on Spirit. Something in my spirit made me not believe I fear. I know bitches peer, so I'm watching how I'm speaking. Single, but I'm creeping. My main bitch don't need a headache. Half a mil on Maybach's tires, flat, I never drive them. Pretty hoes need styling. Blancy shopping, got them wildin'. Tweaking out on commons in my veins, the Molly throbbing. Rich as hell, still robbing. Ain't no love the way I'm rocking. Color goblin, forest green, the lane I'm hogging. Wrap the pee like swallowing, get it through your fucking noggin. Damn, money's first, I'm always died in. Money's first, I'm always died in. Is that a problem? I made M's off of TV like I work for Viacom. Doggy didn't stay for long, he left when the sirens rung. Flies niggas, we turn bitches, BDs in the tires. Stabbers, I could put out wildfires. The house behind barbed wire. 25, but living like I'm 50 with three kids. All these bitches in my bitch. 500,000 on my bitch.
Okay.
Fuck if you don't like me. I'ma still get fatty more than likely. It's enticing. I die for my respect.
Heaven must have sent you. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. The last like 15 seconds, that was actually like him rapping, and not just like. First of all, I just got one thing to say post hearing the song. Whoever chose that sample, I hope you have a great rest of your year. Beautiful ass sample, beautiful ass song. You see, me personally, I'm kind of a dumbass when it comes to like picking up lyrics and shit. So like, but this sounded inspirational. This sounded like, you know, some Yachty pouring out his heart, kind of just like saying, you know, what's been going on in his life right now, how the new year's been treating my, I'm guessing. Like I said, I'm too dumb to pick up on lyrics and shit, bro. Like they just flow over my head way too quick. I think I may have like a mental issue or some shit like that. But everything else about the song is great. It's enjoyable. It's chill. It's relaxing. It's just like very soothing to hear. And even like I mentioned in the beginning with the whole like kind of flow sounding weird. As time goes on, I'm guessing you do get kind of accustomed to it. Like within like the first like 20 seconds or something like that. And then you're kind of like, okay, so this is what he's doing now, I'm guessing. So, yeah, enjoyable song. Nothing much to say. It's only a minute 50, but great job, Lil Yachty. You got another one, I'm guessing. Yeah. And as for you too, Yachty, can you please drop the album? It'll make me and my subscribers very healthy, happy, emotionally stable, you know what I'm saying? Like and subscribe, guys. More uploads coming soon, I guess, I'm guessing. Bye.